Railway projects involve most of the works in underground or confined areas. Dustless practice is the ideal solution to elevate safety and productivity. Past practices focused on removing dust created by drilling, grinding, cutting of concrete and filtering the air out of the environment, requiring workers to wear uncomfortable gear. SafeSet technology takes a proactive approach by removing the dust at the source. The hollow drill bit removes the dust by a connected vacuum cleaner as the borehole is drilled during the rebar installation process. The workers do not have to waste additional time cleaning before the chemical is injected. This ensures the rebar installation process is error-free and the loading performance complies with the international standards. A study of a similar project in Brisbane, Australia saw that the installation of over 100,000 pieces of reinforcing bars and tunnel and lining highlighted the same benefits in numbers. Approximately 33 tonnes of concrete dust was safely removed throughout the operation and resulting in a dust-free environment saved up to 55% in installation time and man-hour costs.
以我哋嘅工序咧，就一個人轉窿，一個人吸塵嘅，咁而家一個人咧就可以做曬兩個人嘅工作，咁我哋嘅勞工成本就會大大降低咗好多啦。咁同埋咧，因為冇咗啲粉塵嘅阻隔，我哋轉窿嘅時候個轉嘴嘅速度咧都會提升咗好多，咁就會令到我哋工作更加快速，轉窿插鐵咧就會更加順利啦。同埋無塵工序啦，令到更多工友啦唔需要接觸到咁多粉塵，可以保障工友嘅健康啦，令到佢哋喺一個舒適嘅環境之下可以繼續工作。
起初我哋都擔心咧，佢嘅清潔系統咧喺狹窄嘅地盤裏邊使用咧會佔用一定嘅地方，但係我哋用咗之後咧，發覺安裝嘅工序咧就會快咗好多，而且個吸塵嘅時間咧都會省略咗，咁計落個安裝時間成本咧就會慳咗好多啦，真係好值得使用。其實唔單止鐵路建造啦，我認為未來方面個無塵工序值得喺唔同嘅種類嘅項目同埋工程上邊推廣同埋應用。 上至我哋分判商啦，下至我哋地盤工友，無塵工序啦，對於我哋地盤嘅安全啦，同埋個工作效率啦，都好大嘅幫助。
Dustless practice is welcomed by our teams as a better means to protect our workers' health. Shorten the project schedule of railway cost efficiently and ensure the quality standards of construction process are well maintained. We believe our commitment to implement dustless practice can encourage a smarter use of technology to improve productivity by use of subcontractors. We are also committed to implementing dustless practice in future projects and also encourage other industry key stakeholders to start going dustless to elevate productivity and construction safety standards together.